Welcome back to Doc's Hot Shop and Forge. So today I thought I'd make a hose hanger, hose hook, simply because I'm sick and tired of the garden hose being a coiled up mess on the ground. What I've got is some 25 by 5, 400 millimeters long, so that's inch by approximately a quarter inch by 16 inches long, some 6 mil cold rolled round. No specific length, this is just for making up some rivets. And I've got a little bit of 44 gallon drum side. It's 120 millimeters wide by 20 centimeters long. So that's 5 inches by 8 inches. Thickness wise, I think it's about a millimeter, so it's a little bit less than a 16th. It's more or less to shape already, just cold working it. I'll get it hot so we get rid of the paint and chew it up in the swage block, but realistically it could go on as is. There'll be two rivets and I might just tidy up the ends, make some finials, something, just to make it look a little bit prettier, and a bit of texturing so it doesn't look like it came out of a steel mill. So, let's get this hot, let's have some fun.
Thank you.
So our first bend is about 20 centimeters down. Actually, we should probably work from this end. About halfway. This bit doesn't really make any difference. Close enough. I've just picked arbitrary distances. 30 and... So there should be about 60 millimeters between the two rivets. So for this bit, we're going to have to be a little bit tricky about it. So we've got about 160 millimeters, or just shy of 7 inches. Not 80. So that should give us... the midline. It's more important to get the 60 millimeters between than anything else. That's hilarious. What that's catching. So once we've got these little rivets starting to be set, we'll flip it over and do the other side. Now this rivet's going to be a bit long right there, but I'm sure we can make that work. Let's not. Let's set the other one so it's preset, and then we'll trim them to length and work them in. Alright, let's trim these rivets because they're about 5 mils longer than they need be. All right. Sorry about the frightful noise. Well, at least I did it exactly the same to both of them. Right, there we go. A nice, quick, simple project. Looks good and does its job well. So that takes us to the end of that one. If you've enjoyed it, hit the thumbs up. Feel free to share on social media. And if you haven't already subscribed, I'd love it if you hit that subscribe button. When you do, don't forget, ring the notification bell. So get out to your shop. Have some fun. Complete a project. But whatever you do, stay safe. And I'll catch you for the next one.